If somebody had said to me, you're going to be in charge of a race that will have 50,000 people, one of the biggest in the world, would have seemed incomprehensible to me. Bloomsday started off as a very small idea, but it became a lot more than that.